Hi children, how are you? Hope all are safe and fine. Today, already we completed our first lesson now. So today we will go through our activity book. I think all the parents bought the books. Those who didn't buy the books, please buy the books.
Okay children, take out your activity book. You have activity, workbook and course book for the first volume. How to open your activity, volume 1, activity book, page number 5, page number 5, okay children, look here, how to complete this table, already we learned animals and their babies in the lesson, so here some animals and babies are there, you have to write some babies' names and animals' names. See the first one. What is the spelling?
S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep.
What is the baby of sheep? Already you know, no? What is the baby of sheep? Very good. Lamb. Lamb. Baby of sheep is called lamb. Look here. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. Duckling. Duckling is the baby of duck. Duckling is the baby of duck. Very good. See the next one. What is the spelling?
D O G dog. D O G dog. Dog baby is puppy. Dog baby is called puppy.
Very good. Next one. See here.
K I T T E N. Kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N.
Kitten is the baby of cat. Kitten is the baby of cat. How many kittens are there in our lesson? Very good. 6 kittens. Some are white and some are black in color. Next. Cow. C-O-W. Cow. What is the cow's baby called? Very good. Calf. Calf. See next one. What is this one?
P-I-Z-L-E-T. Piglet.
Piglet is the baby of pig. Piglet is the baby of pig. See next one.
Carry kid.
Kid is the baby of
goat.
Kid is the baby of
goat.
L-I-O-N. Lion. Lion baby is called C-U-B. Cub. Lion baby is called cub. See the next one.
F-I-N-G-E-R-L-I-N-G.
Fingerling. Fingerling is the baby of fish. Baby of fish.
H-O-R-S-E. Horse. H-O-R-S-E. Horse.
Do you know what is horse baby is called?
Horse baby is called foal.
Foal. Very good. Next one. F-A-W-N. Repeat after me everyone. F-A-W-N. Fawn. F-A-W-N. Fawn is the baby of deer. Deer. Deer is a wild animal like lion. Next. Hen. Hen. Hen baby is called chick. Hen baby is called chick. And we also have in our lesson. Hen baby is called chick. Hen baby is called chick. Now we will learn the spellings again. Start.
Look at the board everyone. Show up your pencil. Take out your activity workbook. And write very neatly. Okay children. See. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. Sheep. Sheep baby. L-A. M-B. Lamb. L-A-M-B. Lamb. Write on the line only. L-A-M-B. Lamb. Lamb is the baby of sheep. Sheep baby is called lamb. L-A-M-B. Lamb. Are you writing anything? Next. Already you have duckling. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. Duckling. Duckling is the baby of D-U-C-K duck. D-U-C-K duck. Duckling is the baby of duck. You have to write duck spelling on the line only. You have red lines, no? On the red line, sharp your pencil, write very neatly. D U C K. Duck. Duck baby is called duckling. Duckling is the baby of duck. Next one. D O Z dog. Dog is there. What is the dog's baby called? P U P P Y. Puppy. P U P P Y. Puppy. The next one. We have kitten spelling. C K I T T E N. Kitten. Kitten. Kitten is the baby of cat. C A T cat. C A T cat. Write all small letters only. The next one. C O W cow. C O W cow. Cow's baby is called C A L F cow. C A L F cow. Cough. Okay, children. The next one. P I G pig. P I G pig. We have piglet spelling. P I G L E T piglet. Piglet is the baby of pig. Piglet is the baby of pig. Piglet is the baby of pig. Pig's baby is called piglet. Piglet. P I G pig. The next one. What do you have in your activity book? KID kid. KID kid. Kid is the baby of GOAT goat. GOAT goat. GOAT goat. Goat baby is called kid. The next one. L-I-O-N. Already we have lion spelling. L-I-O-N, lion. Lion's baby is called C-U-B, cup. C-U-B, cup. Cup is the baby of lion. The next one. F-I-S-H, fish. We have the spelling of fingerling here. F-I-N-G-E-R-L-I-N-G. Fingerling. Fingerling. Fingerling is the baby of fish. Baby of fish. F-I-S-H. Fish. Are you writing, children? Write down. Write very neatly, everyone. The next one. You have the spelling of horse. Horse. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. Horse baby is called foot. F-O-A-L. Foot. F-O-A-L, foal. Foal is the baby of horse. Next spelling, F-A-W-N, fawn. We have fawn spelling here. F-A-W-N. Fawn is the baby of deer. D-E-E-R, deer. D-E-E-R, deer. Deer's baby is called fawn. Deer's baby is called fawn. What is the next spelling? H-E-N, hen. H-E-N, hen. Hen's baby is called chick. C-H-I-C-K, chick. C-H-I-C-K, chick. Okay, children, are you writing?
Okay. Look at the board, everyone. Look at the board, everyone. We will repeat the spellings again. Okay, all of you repeat after me. All of you repeat after me.
Sheep, lamb. Sheep, lamb. Duck, duckling. Duck, duckling. Dog, puppy. Dog, puppy. Cat, kitten. Cat, kitten. Cow, cow. Cow, cow. Pig, piglet. Pig, piglet. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. L-A-M-B, lamb. L-A-M-B, lamb. D-U-C-K, duck. Repeat duck, duck, duckling, 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 dog, 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 puppy, 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 cat, 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 kitten, 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 kitten. Next one, cow, 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 pig, 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 piglet, pig, piglet, goat, 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 K-I-D-K, K-I-D-K, L-I-O-N, lion, L-I-O-N, lion, C-U-B, cup, C-U-B, cup, F-I-S-H, fish, F-I-S-H, fish, F-I-N-G-E-R-L-I-N-G, fingerling, fish, fingerling, H-O-S-E, horse, F-U-A-L, full, horse, full, horse, full, D-E-E-R, deep, F-A-W-N, farm, deep, farm, H-E-N, hen, C-H-I-C-K, chick, hen, chick, look here, sheep, duck, cat, cow, pig, and hen, these are the animals we have in our lesson. Sheep, lamb, duck, duckling, cat, kitten, cow, calf, pig, piglet, hen, chick. Okay children, you have to write these spellings in your activity book very neatly, and I will give the homework through WhatsApp. Okay. We will meet again in the next class. Stay home and stay safe. Bye.